Hey there, guys, gals, fans, and pals, your buddy John Megacycle here. Another episode of Factorio with the Freight Forwarding mod coming at you. It's really a mod pack, really. It's Freight Forwarding. I got a handful of mods going on here. That's really what's going on. Let's see. Stone is the only thing we're kind of slagging behind on when it comes to packaging stuff, and it makes sense. It makes sense. I don't have a lot of stone to go around. Okay, I think I'm done faffing about with all of this stuff. Did I make enough signals? I really didn't. Okay, there's that. I wouldn't mind a bit more of that. Iron. Thank you. Steely Deely. Yep, looks like we're working through the final bits of coal here, which is good. That is good. I think that transition was pretty necessary. We're empty here, which is fine because I think everything is full up. Yeah. Yep, that's totally fine. All this stuff is running full tilt. How are we on light? We're full on light. That's awesome. Full on heavy. This is our temporary storage. This is also temporary. So we're probably full up on heavy and petrol. Oh, wow. Yeah. We can always crack the heavy to light, so that's fine. That's all going to kind of handle itself. I'm not super worried about it. I didn't actually end up grabbing more steel. Where's our military? There we go. You're out of containers? Yeah, you're getting a lot more of the lion's share of what's going on, so that makes sense as to why. I don't know if we need to double up yet. I'm still pretty happy with what we've got so far. Okay. Last episode, we started on our waterway journey. I ran out of materials, and it was also dark. It's still effing dark. I didn't want to fart with it, really, so I kind of took a break, came back, did some other stuff, and it just turned light. Holy crap. Go, 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 go. Serpentine? 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 What is it? Something with serpents? Something with serpents? I wouldn't mind to free up a spot in my inventory. Cool. Great. Zoom, 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 and we're out of stuff. Lead ore, low containers. Okay, let's take care of that real quick before I get all busy with other stuff. I'll take that. I'll take that. I'll take that. I'll take that. All that. Thank you. Got a lot of lead ore ready to party. Yeah, we're looking good. It is time to stockpile. I would love to replace the audio of the hovercraft. Oh, craps. That one pull. I'd love to change the audio of the hovercraft to... you can kind of hear it's a... low engine noise, maybe a lawnmower or whatever. Like, not like a truck, is kind of what I'm trying to compare it to. It's not that. It's something a little more less harumph. Anyway, I'd like to change it to Link's running shoe noise from the Super Nintendo game. I think that one's A Link to the Past? I think? Yeah, because the 64 one was, what, Ocarina of Time? And the Nintendo one was The Legend of Zelda, and the second one was The Legend of Link, I think? I don't remember. I'm old. I don't think The Legend of Link one was very well accepted, even though I really liked that version of that game. It was a side-scrolling action platformer kind of a thing. I liked it. I've done some speed runs with it. It was a lot of fun to do. I need that. Oh, I can't see it, so I can't copy it. Frickin' dumb. Okay, it makes sense. Speed is funny when you go backwards because it's negative speed somehow. I don't understand that in the slightest, but that's okay. I can worry about signaling and finagling and stuff like that later. Right now, what I'd like, I'd just like to grab... Now we're almost there. I'd like to grab the template for this intersection. Come on. Great. Yep. Keep it. Thanks. And then I want to level out. That looks about right. Nope. Oh, man. There has to be a better way to do this. The better way to do this is blueprints. And use bots, because then I cannot possibly screw up. But that seems very tedium. Very tedium. Just careful. Careful precision. It's difficult because I need both hands to do the controls at the same time. Okay. This is what we take care of first. We take care of the straightaways first. Makes this a lot easier. Okay, cool. Because I legitimately can't tell two blues apart. And I can't tell... I literally can't tell it in the dark either. And this is too far. There we go. Now we do the this. If you asked me, hey, did you get all the signals? Did you get all the rail laid? I could not tell you. I could not tell you at all. The only way I could tell you for sure would be if I use a deconstruction planner, and if anything disappeared, that would do it. That is so weird how that works. You hit Q to get the item, and then clicking where you think the item ought to go does not work. It's very interesting. That's everything. Good. Okay. So here we're going to go down, and we're going to split on titanium, and we're going to start. We're finally going to get to a point where we're going to start using the friggin' ship I built. It's going to take a hot minute, but we'll get there. Okay. How far did we just get? A good distance. That's how far we got. I'm going to double back and do the other side. We'll do signaling later. Signaling is less of a... That's about priority to me. We already did a bunch of signaling on the beginning part of the leg. Wow. Okay, back that ass up. Boop. Boop. Okay. Okay, that's enough. That's enough. Stop. Stop. Holy crap. Okay, and now this. I'm clicking it a lot because I don't want to click too infrequently, and then all of a sudden it's like, well, I've got a crooked part now that means nothing. That would be terrible. Okay. Okay, where are we at? What does this look like? Here is where I would like a split to occur. Like this. This is going to be a lot faster if I do it this way. I'm getting better at it. That's about all I can really ask for as a human, is just to... You don't really win at rail signals, you just get a little better every time. Alright, what else? Crap, I zoned out for half a second and I don't remember what I've already done. Like, the shade does change a little bit, but... Okay, it all looks like it's there. Excellent. Chain signal. I want it to go right where this guy is. What is... Oh, it's not built. Okay. Again, it's impossible for me to tell if I've done it correctly. Hoping to get to combat this episode. What do you connect to? Of course, that... that makes sense. It doesn't make any sense. Don't tell nobody. It doesn't make any sense. Okay, out, out, out. I'm missing a spot. Out. No. Yes. There we go. That looks pretty correct. Okay. Now, this bit. Ready to make landfall? We're pretty ready to make landfall. I would like to set up shop over here-ish, I think. That's a fair amount of titanium. And there's a new nest. Okay, that's fine. That totally happens. That's a thing that's totally going to happen. Let's go ahead and set up a scan real quick. Dubba dubba dubba. Boop badoop. Nope. Yeah. Okay, we could easily get to this nest, knock it out, and seal up and ship out this titanium. Now, where do I want to do the shipping portion of the shipping? I kind of want to set up shop over here, but I don't want that to become a dangerous precedent. What do you guys all got? Big worm, big worm, big talking big worm. Okay, I've got enough stuff to make that work. Let's go ahead and save the game. Freight. Okay, thanks. We're just gonna rough him up. We're just gonna rough him up. I don't have a vehicle per se. Dang it. Well, the worms are what's gonna get me. And if it's not the worms, it's the acid. It's not even me getting a direct hit. It's not really what I'm super duper afraid of. The other issue is if I use my gun, that reduces my mobility. Okay, so now I got a kite. I can kite them over here. Yep, just like that. Gonna get got again. I don't have any fish. Is there any fish? I don't have the right armor for this. I don't have the right anything for this. Where's fish? Fish. I don't know how this works. Oh, it's left click. Okay. Come on. Good chat. Trying to keep it nice and close, you know, I'm not super cheating. Okay, and fish. Easy stuff. Fish, fish, fish. I lost two turrets. Two turrets are destroyed. That's not bad loss for that kind of effort. Yeah, the other way that really makes this work, the other trick is to really pepper the battlefield with the turrets, as you've seen me do, but try to keep track of when when the worms are engaged. And target, I think those were just dummies anyway. And yeah, this was a dummy too. Track when the worms are engaged, and do not fill those turrets first. Fill the last ones you place, because those are going to be the last ones targeted. Unless you're fighting like a massive, massive nest. Ugh, then that's going to add just a ton of complication. But for now, okay. You're just going to suck through a ton of power, so we're done with that little experiment. Let's repair you up. Okay. Where exactly do I want to set up shop? Over here, where it's centralized, would make more sense. This seems a bit more defensible, I guess. Right about here, let's say. Now, I don't have any landfill, and I need a crap ton of landfill. Boo. Boo, 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 boo. I didn't consider that. I don't have any explosives or water barrels for a water fill thing either. Which would be pretty dope, but I don't have that either. Okay, let's go back, get a bunch of landfill, and see if I can make this work. It doesn't have to be fancy at all, it just has to work. I'm doing this so I don't have to do this again, because that would be neat. Oh, actually, now that I really think about it, we already have much of our robotic stuff done. Construction robots, two speed upgrades, a cargo upgrade, and now we're working on logistics? Awesome. The second we get titanium, it's gonna be so tasty. It's gonna be so tasty. I'm hoping we're about an episode off of getting that going on. Okay, and how many do I have? 20? Yeah, we'll do a handful of signals here. And then that should be quite a bit of signals from end to end. But then I don't have to fart around with the rail portion of this program anymore. I can just zoom, zoom, zoom all the way to the thing. The rule of thumb traditionally with these is you should have a block always be bigger than your biggest train. So if you've got a train with like 9 cargoes on it, or artillery train or something, it should be at least that big. Logic being that way you can't possibly have a deadlock. One train won't block another train, ideally. When it comes to this, I could be a lot more pedantic with the signaling. I'm gonna be honest with you, I don't care. This matches out pretty nice. I think we've already gotten this all the way to the end, so I'm just going to go straight north. I need landfill machines. And the problem is, I also need a lot of stone. I get the idea of having an alternate recipe for landfill so I don't abuse it. I understand that, but holy nuts. Do you have any idea how much materials I need just to build a little bit of landfill to get one shipping thing working? Oh, for God's sake. Sorry. The good news is once I build the shipping depot, whatever, I don't have to really fart with it too much. So this is what I want. Boop, boop, boop. Where are you going that you need so much stone anyway? Oh. You're very full. Oh, I could have sworn we were in more dire straits about it, but okay. Never mind my face. Who's this one landfill? Boo. Freaking boo, man. Boo. Okay, I need to start building personal RoboParts and crap. Oh, for God, okay. I can't because I don't have titanium, right? I had a brilliant idea and then immediately fluttered away because I realized I didn't have the stuff. What is this? Oh, that's our single node. Cram a jam that in there. Good stuff, good stuff. How's our science? We're out of blue science, that makes sense. Where's our blue science anyway? That's the mall. Here it is. Engines? Ah, of course it's engines. Because steel? Of course it's steel. Where's our steel? What's our steel numbers at? Sun? Where are we at with that? Oh, there we go. There's the steel. You have two and you have one. We're almost to a full load. I was gonna be impatient and be like, just send it. Who cares? Send that shiz. Still have some coal working through the system. That's fine. How's our solid fuel? Full boat. Plus two, plus three. Yep, we're looking good. Looking mighty fine. Mighty fine. I have four containers. I don't know why that's important. Boop. 20 and 20. Awesome. Cool. So whenever we move to the mega battery, I'm just going to take all this and I'm going to move it over here and it's just going to be boom, 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 boom from here to here. That's it. All the smelting isn't moving. Nothing's moving because we've already trained all the base to do all train things. So that's perfect. 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 What's that from? Oh, it's the principle of Gumball? The Wonderful World of Gumball, whatever? Wonderful Fantastical World of Gumball or whatever? The president is getting his hair done, and he's a hairy creature or whatever, so the guy's taking... After he's done, he takes a mirror, a little hand mirror, to the principal so he can see the back of his head, and he's like, perfect! Perfect! Perfect, like it's a fighting game. Finish him. Perfect. No, perfect is from Street Fighter. Finish him is from Mortal Kombat. I'll take all that. I don't want to get whatever containers I can together and done before I vamoose. Right, okay. So, materials. I need mining materials. Does this hold anything? It holds nothing. Okay. That's awkward. Don't. Oh. No damage. Okay. Nothing happened. Everything's okay. No one is dead. I'll take that. I'll take that. I need landfill, which we're making. I would like more fuel. The fuel is quite literally what's going to keep us going. And I need More of this ammo. Yoink. It's going to be a permanent base over there as we're mining it and as we're doing stuff, so I need to keep it afloat. Where's my mall at? Boop. I'll take more of that. Inserters we're good on. Oh, I need contain. No, we're not doing containers. Right. It saves me the trouble. We're not even doing containers. I'm trying to think if there's anything else I need other than that landfill. A port. Which is here. Cool. Let's go see how much landfill we've made. Probably not enough. Probably not in... Damn! You know... It's cool to slide, right? Like, in general, like a general rule, it's cool to slide. Sliding, man, it's the cool thing. And, the only thing I'm doing is irreparable damage to my base and emotional damage to myself, which doesn't make me feel good. But when you're sliding, you're colliding, or whatever. How much more of that we got? Yeah, if you could just work the rest of that into that, that'd be awesome. Is there any other place, really, I could set up shop? This land is so jaggedy, I do not like it at all. Like, literally, this would be cool over here? Maybe we set up shop over here, that would be pretty dope. I only have to defend really two fronts, mining and shipping. I was thinking this, but this would take just forever to even out. Oh, we could go up and down. I keep forgetting up and down is a thing. I keep loading from left to right and whatever. Oh, I'll take that. Thank you. Good stuff. Good stuff. I have all the landfill I'm willing to wait for at this time. And that is the rule about that. We have long arm inserters. We have a port. We have wiring I don't need. I'm not bringing fuel down here at this time. I need more fuel, though. I need power. This isn't going to be enough power-wise, even without a radar. So I'm going to just grab as much solid fuel as I possibly can. Walls might be dope, but let's see how far we can get without. There shouldn't be... Oh, okay. That's a damaged fish. I was like, what the crap is that? That'll do it. We literally cannot carry any more fuel. It looked like an emerald twinkling in the lake or something. It seemed weird. But, yeah, it's a damaged fish doing damaged fish things. I can't see a thing. This is... Okay, we're in water. We're out of water. We just machine gunned through a tree. Good stuff. Good stuff. Actually, now that I'm thinking about it, how much is this still kicking out? 1.2k a second. Awesome. What I would need is minimal oil just to make fuel. I don't need a huge ship. Can I underwater pipe my way to... I need a lot of concrete. That's an obscene amount of concrete. This doesn't even say how much, max length 10. Why is it double the price, then? Because it's two of them? That doesn't make any sense. Makes nil sense. Okay. So where are we setting up? This right here seems fairly flat-ish. I don't think I have enough materials to make that work, though. Man, I kind of feel like this is going to be the most difficult part of the thing. Okay. This'll be fine. This'll work just okay. I'm gonna get out of this thing. It's driving me crazy. It is so slidey. It is gravy boat level slidey. Okay, this works for me. Okay. I'm gonna pack you up for a hot minute. Port. Oh, right. It's been a while since I've done this. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this template. I don't think I care about the whole thing. Can I flip this? Blueprint with port cannot be flipped. Okay. It's literally colliding with the thing. No. There we are. Three. I think that's correct. Oh, no, that's not correct at all. There we go. Now we're cooking with mustard. Now we're swimming in fillet of fish. Yep. I no idea. No idea where that went. Oh, I do know where it went. It went nowhere. Where are you going? Nowhere. This is going to be a very compact base. If that wasn't abundantly clear, that's the hope. That's the dream. That's the passion. That's the lazy. The ultimate lazy. There you are. Okay, do I have coverage? I don't have coverage. Good stuff. I can't copy it because I can't see it. Of course. Why? You know, I've been so spoiled. I've been able to see literally the entire map, the entire island all the time without any real issue. Now I'm just greedy because it's like, why can't I see that? Well, Futter Butter. Well, Gribble. Scrabble, I don't know. Harsh language, that's all that is. Just harsh language. Okay. Good stuff. Make me, I don't know, 10 more of those. And we'll call that square. Come on, what's going on? There you go. I want to keep this as far away from the land as possible. We're well into shallow water. I just don't want my boats to get pimp slapped by frickin' biters. Which, since we know they can be in shallow water, that could very well be a thing. I think this is too short. It doesn't really matter, because I'm just gonna whatever it anyway. Nope, I know it's in the way. There we go, thank you kindly. There we go. Oh man, I am super excited. We're gonna get that boat over here, and then we're gonna do something about it. Oh man. Oh man. I'm so excited, I think I'm starting to get a headache. How's that? How's that for weird body feelings? Nope. Nope, nice try. Cool. All right. Some of this. All right. Now. It's all connected, yeah? Good stuff. Okay, we called this what? Did we name this? Lacknor. No, we didn't name it at all. We named this one, though. What did we name this guy? Shipping Sea Oil Unload. Okay. So I'm going to call this Shipping Sea Ores Unload. Cool. What is this place called? Macintosh Still. Okay. Sure. Yep. Good. This is going to be Shipping Sea Raw Node 1, I guess? Load? I don't know what to call it. Like, it's going to be primarily titanium, but there's two irons and a coal, and I don't want it to be late game. And then it's like, well, hold on. What the hell is this place called? Why am I getting iron from, you know? The cargo. You're going to go to... I don't know why you can't get there. Is it no path? Is inaccessible from the current position. Okay, maybe I missed some rail. Let's just... I did! Oh no! Well, at least that was very easy to identify. I'm actually quite happy with that, that it was that simple. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-da-da. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-da. I got the lyrics from... It's not even lyrics, the song from Mario Paint stuck in my head. That's been happening a lot lately, and I don't know why, other than the music is an absolute treasure. I think that's just the intro. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-ba. Ba-da-ba-ba-da. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-da-da. Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. That doesn't matter. That literally ultra doesn't matter. Oh, yep. What does matter is I screwed up the signaling. Yep, that will do it. That will 100% do it. Yep. I've been staring at this for so long I completely forgot which hand drive we were using. Oh, that's the terminology for it? Right hand drive. I'm amazed. Yeah, that is correct. What? That comes down. And this is wrong. You're wrong. All this is wrong. You're wrong. Yep, that's wrong. I put it on the wrong side of the wrong. Crap. Are you serious? No. Stop. There we go. That's how we do it. That's how we do it. Do it. Is there no way I can recover from this? I don't think there's any way I can recover from this except moving it. Where did you just go? Holy crap. That's no good. Oh, what? Sir, explain yourself. What? Okay, sure. I'll roll. I'll deal. What This seems very suspect. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, I don't know why I deleted all that. This is what needed to get removed. I don't know if this is going to work. We're going to find out. You are a shipping sea raw node one load. Oh, you connect. Wonderful. I think. I don't know how I feel right now. I really don't know how I feel right now. I don't know if this is going to work. I don't know if it's going to get all the way here and it's going to be like, "Welp, you've successfully wasted everyone else's time. Congratulations." And I'll be like, "But I didn't want to. I like you. I didn't mean to waste your time. I'm so sorry." That goes away. I didn't need any of this anyhow. Alright. With any luck, this won't smash bang into this thing. Where is the stuff? There's the stuff. Okay, there's that. What just happened? How? Really? How? Wait, how? There's no way you went through all that fuel that quickly. I call shenanigans. Oh, you know what? I probably didn't give you any fuel. I withdraw shenanigans. I don't have raw fuel shipping there yet. I don't have anything. I don't have any fuel over there because I kind of figured this was going to take a stupid amount of time. Okuno's out of reach. Okay, I was hoping we were within the 1,000 square. How about now? I actually have no real idea how far... Still out of range? I'm still out of range. I actually have no idea how far 1,000 blocks are. We could measure it. That would give me a vague idea, but I don't really care, and I kind of want to get through this part of the game. There we are, boop. Have fun, friend. Have friend fun. Alright. Good stuff. Good stuff. Shenanigans withdrawn. in the checklist of me doing stuff, I didn't put any gas in the car. I didn't put any fuel in the car. I wonder how I have 8 walls. I wonder how long I've had 8 walls, specifically 8 walls. Nope. A little too sharp on that intake. Alright, slow it down. Slow it down. Boop. Boop. Cool. Alright, we got lights. Oof, okay, we actually have lights. Excellent. What I wouldn't mind to do... I don't really have a ton of iron for this. We're gonna do it anyway. Save a little sanity. Maybe I could do something like this. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I don't know if this is dumb, but this is what I'm going to do. Pre-fill the boxes, and the idea behind that is it'll take less energy for, or less time will be wasted. Instead of a longhand inserter trying to grab a couple items off the line, it'll just be grab and go. What do we have for our inserter stack capacity? Just one? Fine. It's fine. I want to do this thing. I'm gonna set up my mining. I don't like the way that looks. Yeah. We're gonna have to do it a bit like this because I'm gonna set up more power. And stuff. That should be good. I don't know how much power I need. I don't have any good grasp of anything right now. And that's okay. How much belt? We got plenty of belt. Plenty of belt. Oh no. Tell me you need something else. What's mining fluid? What? Titanium ore? You need lubricant. Oh no. Ah, shiz. Okay. How do I make lubricant easily? There's oil here. I could... Okay, you know what? We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do our own little oil refinery here. It's gonna be adorable as hell. Oh, was that clear? Was that super clear that's what I needed to do? And I just wasn't paying attention this entire time? Lubricant... I don't think it was. Let's see here. Titanium. Titanium plate. Yeah, okay. This was not my fault. It does not at all tell me under lubricant. It doesn't tell me it's needed. Okay, yep. Okay, this is how we learn things. How slow are you using power? I'm just gonna take that. You're not literally doing anything. Let's drain out the power. Actually, real quick by doing this. Ah, man, I feel kinda gutted. I feel kinda gutted. Yep, it's okay. We're gonna go back home. We're gonna get enough parts for a tanker. I already have a... Where'd we go? Where did it go? Where'd you go? There you go. I already have a... Oil rig? I already have an oil rig, so that's gonna be easy. This makes... From a longevity perspective, this makes the most sense. Absolutely. What do we got here? 1,200. 6,000. Oh. Okay. Look at you, big fella. 1.2k. Weird. Okay. Well, whatever. That's going to do that. I need a tanker ship, which is a boatload of steel and engines. I already have the refinery. How much fuel do you have? 2 down, 4, 6, 8, 10. Okay. Are you at least 2/5 of the way there? You are. Cool. So a single trip you will make there and back, and you need to refuel, but that's fine. That's totes fine. This tanker ship is going to run oil from that node that we just set up to the new land. That's going to provide us with solid fuel. Solid fuel is exactly how we're going to power our radar and all our other BS. That's very seriously how that's going to function. Ooh, dodged. Plus 3 luck. Dodge! It's dark as heck again. Go figure. Alright. Engines. That's steel. Lose science. If we haven't gotten an engine delivery by now, I'm going to be a little sad about it. Okay, you must have delivered recently. Blue science is somewhere, I'm sure of it. It exists. Here it is. $1.4k, alright. Did I have a spare cubby of engines? I didn't. Okay, sad. Sad on me. Sad news. Okay, we're gonna head over to engines. We're just going to take what I want. I didn't hit anything? No. I definitely hit something. I was like, there's no way. There's no way it'd be imposterous that I didn't hit nothing. Okay. I should get out of this thing. Jane, stop this crazy thing. Yeah, okay, we're... It's fun until somebody gets hurt, and that somebody is 100% going to be me or my things. So, we're gonna not do that anymore. I'll take all those engines. I need now just a bunch of steel, which I'm also very unceremoniously gonna take from you. Oh, now I need iron, all right. I should have a dumpster ton of iron. I do, one tanker. Okay, what else do I need? I don't want to keep coming back here. I needed the tanker. I need a two refineries and, I don't know, six chemical plants. Cool, there's the six chemical plants. That was easy. I need stone bricks. Stone bricks are used for walls. Where are baboon? I am weasel. I are baboon. That's an event. Oh, I'm out of light. What happened? We're out of light. We're full on heavy. You're not working because you're out of heavy. Our petrol must be full then. Petrol is very full. Okay, this isn't that big of a deal. We have solid fuel to boot. We need plastic to burn through a bit. Yeah, we're out of heavy and we're out of light. here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna set up some petrol burning as well into solid fuel. As supplementary. Boop, just like that. This will hopefully burn off whatever excess we have of any department. I keep calling them departments. They're not really departments. That's kind of the deal. It's kind of how I kind of see this thing set up. What I'd like to do is something like this. A pump. That's not gonna really work. Good. Good. This is gonna look stupid, but we're gonna do it anyway. If you're... How much do we have here? It's full. 150k. If you are greater than 130k... Pump it down. So by building these checks and balances, what we're trying to do is ensure that we don't ever have a massive stockpile of any single one product. By doing it this way, what I'm hoping to do is burn off whatever excess petrol, so that way we can start making light again. So all the light is going to be used primarily. It's going to fill into here, and it's going to stock up first. Petrol, we're just burning off just for extra funsies, I guess. Now, lubricant, which is not something I was really going to mess with right away, but I need it apparently very badly. Ugh, I really wish I knew I needed lubricant early. Then what I would have done, very honestly, was probably go to uranium first. It's fine. We live, we learn, we need all the however rest that goes. Okay, now I want to know if that ship made it. It did make it, and I don't know whether or not it is accepting product. Oh, if this will eat all this, I'll be so happy. Oh, freaking. Okay. Oh, hold on. John wins. Hail to the J-Mags. I take joy in the dumbest dumb things that are ever dumb. Okay. Lubricant isn't something I can mess around in this cell. I don't have enough room for it, so we're not going to bother with it. I'm just going to pipe it around and do what I need to do. That is very full. This is very empty, but it should be turning... Yep, turns heavy right into that. Perfect. Let's do this on this side. A little bit of signal magic. It's been a while since I've been able to mess with regular-ass rail signals, but we'll get it done. Deep breath. Let's wrap this one up. I need to find myself an energy drink or something. I don't know. I gotta wake up a bit here. We are... Well, we finished the rest of the route. One of the routes. We got oil being produced here. We're going to get oil down here. We need some refineries and everything. We're going to set up like an actual power base. With it, we could get lasers down there if we're going to build up a bunch. But for right now, just the little stuff. I need to get lubricant built. Oh, actually, I might just haul lubricant down there because I'm bringing down oil anyway. I might not mess with lubricant up here right now. That'll be fine. Anyway, we're going to get some more materials. We're going to head back down south so we can go ahead and mess with our expansion. So let's take a break here. Thank you all for joining me. My name is John Megacycle, and another episode of Factorio with freight forwardings in the books. And I hope to catch you next time. Hey there, guys, gals, fans, and pals. Thanks for checking out my video. I also want to take a moment to thank all my supporters and donators, and if you'd like to join up with me and game with my crew, all the information to get connected is in the description below. Thanks again, and I hope to catch you next time.